Hello, Wizzy.
I'm clawing, farting arse around with the settings here. I thought I needed to get the full power performance mode on the laptop to get the 72 frames per second, but I've been fart arsing around and I don't have to do it. I've just put it on quiet mode there, which means it's not full power. And I've got the best performance possible. And I think the problem with the whole thing has been to do with virtual desktop. Look to the northern star, Alex Fox. I used to collect matches like this. I like that. I'll put that there because I like that. That looks beautiful. Such a grotty room, but it looks so nice in VR. It doesn't look nice, but it's atmospheric. It looks as grotty as shit, but it's atmospheric. It tells a story, you know? Oh, that's a good one. Oh. Alright, lads. Cool, I've never seen one of them before. The little remnants of it, like. Look at that, isn't that cool? Never seen that before. Cool. Whee! Bronk. Fuck's sake. Didn't wash your hands. Oh, hello, son. Bunk. Can't see if there's any monsters around. Oh, there's one there. Come on, son. Are you coming down? Come on. Come on, duck egg. Look, I put my gun away. Look, I'm not gonna shoot. I'm not gonna shoot. Come on, son. Oh, where did he go? Oh, get past it. And that comes back down here. Is he alive? I think he is alive. No, he's dead. But that's another one that was just over there. That's what was gonna get me. Well, you're not gonna get me, I've got you. How cool is that? Muzzle flash? That's Jewish, isn't it? Muzzle flash! That looks good. I love the colours where. Look, beautiful blue, interesting and slimy green, set against beautiful orangey red. Those lovely colours. Up there, you got your plastic. Your shitty paint, your mould, mildew, wood, different types of wood, thicknesses, weights. That's going to be wood with like gold leaf or something like that, whatever you call it. Shitey old wallpaper. Looks cold to the touch. Nice bit of wood there with like some chips and things on it. Ooh, chips. Then we've got this heavy looking fabric for the curtains here, which is glitching as a texture, but never mind. Lace behind it. And then, like, see this lovely colour from blue, green, and red? All set in different feelings and atmospheres. Oh, not good. Not good, not good. They explode when you walk beside them, and they hurt you with if they blow beside you. See that? That's years of playing Doom. That get me all straight in the corner. That's survival technique, playing Doom for millions and millions of years. Get me all straight in the corner. Looks lush, huh? It's beautiful. Look at this. I like that though. Look, you've got the, a bit of technology over there. With this nice organic stuff. It's amazing, isn't it? Different juxtapositions. I wouldn't mind one of them actually, just pal. There's Nicky. Would you like a snack? Come on. Yeah. This is interesting, this design. Well, half interesting anyway. It's a monkey, really. Looks like a load of arseholes, look. It's like where I work in a load of arseholes. Seen it though? Not that my arsehole's black, brown, and green, like. The sphincters. Oh, they're based on sphincters, look. Look at them moving. The arseholes.
Oh, mouths of vaginas. Good.
Ha ha.